Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Nasrullah. I'm from Diploma 3 Mechanical Engineering. Okay. Clarifier is a tool to purify turbid raw water. Like river water, groundwater, by conditioning sedimentation. Clarifier support tools area needed so that the setting process gets the result expected. The support tools commonly used are number one, dosing pump that function for chemical injector, coagulants, coagulant, flocculants, etc. The flow rate of the dosing pump should be calculated based on the required pump capacity with a minimum limit of 0.1%. Like the desert water capacity with a minimum limit of 0%. 2. Missing tank which function as a buffer tank to ensure that the chemical is completely and homogeneous with the water so that the resulting chemical process can be optimal. 3. Sediment pond which function to settle slug or solid has format in the clarifier but has not yet had time to settle completely. The sediment pond can also lighten the work of the sand filter so that it is not often cold. 4. 20 micron filter bag waste is needed if the raw water character cannot respond to the coagulation and flocculation process quickly so that there is still a fine flock that cannot completely settle even though it has passed the process in the sediment pond. Okay. Syukran kasiran ala intiwam minkum wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.